Captain's Purr, written and illustrated by Madeline Floyd. I'm reading this for you, Edward. This is our house, by the river, where we live. Here is Captain, our very handsome cat.
Meow.
We love Captain. Captain likes to sleep. He sleeps on my bed. He sleeps on my books. He sleeps at the top of the stairs. And he sleeps on the roof of the garden shed. When he's not sleeping, Captain likes to wash. He washes his ears. He washes his paws. He washes his back. And he washes his long tail. When he's not sleeping or washing, Captain likes to eat. He eats cat food from small round tins. He eats cat biscuits from large square boxes. He eats pink salmon from his special blue plate. And if he is lucky, he eats little bits of roast chicken left over from our supper. When he is not sleeping, washing or eating, Captain goes out into the moonlight. He strolls down to the river. He jumps into his rowing boat. He picks up the oars and he rows and he rows until he reaches the house where his sweetheart lives. They sit in his boat under the stars, holding paws and smiling at each other. Before morning comes, Captain says goodbye. He rows back up the river, jumps out of his rowing boat, strolls back up the garden path, climbs the stairs, springs back up onto my bed, and purrs very loudly. When Captain is not sleeping, washing, eating, rowing, or holding paws with his sweetheart, he likes to purr. Captain purrs and purrs and he purrs.